people got in their jalopies and started down the road. And here is a story of what happened to Woody on the road. And it's called the Talking Dust Bowl Blues.
I'm going to say just a word or two about what Margie said a while ago about folk singers don't like to rehearse. Well, folk singers don't especially care whether they're rehearsing or not, of course, as long as they get paid for it. But there's one thing, of course, she gets a little crossed up, see. It's like if you were singing, a bunch of people come over to your house on tonight, and you have a little beer and pretzels and get singing around the piano and talking. And then 17 months later, somebody walks into your house and says, "Hey, I want to make up a dance. There's 15 of my friends. We're all going to make up a dance. We want you to sing that song exactly like you did on that night 17 months ago here with the beer and pretzels." Now, it's got to be count for count, breath for breath, word for word, move for move, eye blink for blink, and not if there's one extra snap or pause or hold or delay or too fast or too slow, you got to do it all over again. And not only that, but when a bunch of dancers get to dancing, if you make a misbeat or a miscount on your guitar, they bump into each other. I mean, they kick each other with their knees and elbows. Some are up in the air and some are down on the floor. Some are banging into each other. So all of this, I mean, you're not just, you're knocking your skin off. I mean, dancers don't discipline you when you start making a mistake. Man, there's all kinds of collisions happening. It's like on a wet, slippery day out here on the skyway. Somebody throws on their brakes, everybody has a wreck. Well, it's the same way in these dancing things. So they took a record that a friend of mine made one day in a studio. I remember very well the record and the day. And I remember very well what was wrong with my friend. He had a bad case of asthma. He'd been drinking several bottles of whiskey, the Irish whiskey, to try to open up his asthma a little bit. And he was singing without any music notes or anything, so he put in a lot of pauses where he should not have. And he put in a whole bunch of words where there should have been pauses. But he, when the record come out, it was the world's most, unpredictable song. But anyway, that was the one out of all the 1700s of records that I have made and helped make in my life. That was the one song where there was no beat, no pause, no nothing about it that you could pick up and work out. Most songs have got a sort of a definite beat here and a definite pause there and a definite beat, definite pause. There's a little bit of shape to them. A little bit of something that you can grab onto and memorize. So she comes in with a whole bunch of stuff. It looks like a whole bunch of architects and algebra and geometricians and mathematicians have worked out some kind of a new atom bomb formula or something. Comes in and lays it down in front of him and says, "This is the way it's got to be." Or 15 or 20 dancers are just going to break their necks, that's all. So that is where the rub comes. Folk singers don't mind at all. I don't mind how many dancers get banged up. So when we have to rehearse these songs over and over and over and over and over 552 times, it ain't the folk singer that really complains. It's generally the dancers. And just me miss one count in the whole song, and the same thing happens. Finally gets down to that. So
you've learned it's pretty hard to take it, so you've been.
I know the dancers are pretty tough people. I found that out, but it ain't that folk singers have got any hatred towards the rehearsing. I mean, I personally sort of got a lot of fun out of it, but it was the dancers that didn't like it. But you wouldn't sing a song like your Uncle Ben sung it 17 months ago when he came to your house. That's the way these dances, see, they buy a record or something. And the way that record is, that's the way it's got to be, because they rehearse with this record. When they asked me to come down, maybe I'm of a different school of thought entirely. I don't like the guy and all of that. And so they bring this in for me to learn, beat for beat and pause for pause and all that stuff. So,
back to the Dust Bowl.
Back to the word now.